I found myself looking through some photographs the other day, and I had to ask myself, how did I get here? Deep in loan debt, pondering life's purpose, and having a ball all in one. Most stories start at the beginning of their lives. However, let's just skip that and get to the more specific and distinctive aspects of my life. These tell us some of the different things I've enjoyed doing over the years. But sadly, hobbies don't pay the bills, which leads me to why I'm here in graduate school studying film. When I was 10, I saw this film and my entire life changed. Everything about it fascinated me, the costumes, the acting, the inspirational story, the spectacle, on and on. Since then, I've watched as many movies as possible from different countries and in different genres, all with the goal of one day becoming a director. This was in February of 2008 when I was just starting out. That was then. Now I'm trying to focus on a career as an editor, working on complicated films. Smaller, more intimate films.
I know you think marriage is a show, but would you mind starring in it with me?
I'm even taking advantage of my interest in film history. Hosting screenings for the SCAD Cinema Circle. Even volunteering at the Savannah Film Festival and getting a chance to meet wonderful actors. I, like many, wonder if I'm where I'm supposed to be. But whether I am or not, I'm sure having a good time on the ride, hard work and all.